Hello, my name is Ezequiel Amezaga, and I am the pastor of Centro Cristiano Elohim. I chose this family to be blessed with a home for the fact that this is a large family living in basically these two rooms. These two rooms belong to her mother-in-law. I've known Sarai for about 2 years. She has a great ministry, and she ministers through mariachi music. And we've been able to help each other out in different events. The family is not able to build their own home because of you know, financial reasons. This is a God-fearing family, very dedicated to their church, and very, very involved in ministering to other families and helping other ministries, you know, through the music. You know, I know that this family, you know, being a good Christian family, I know that they will continue to preach the gospel. I know that one of the results would be, you know, them giving an example or the home being an example, and also a means to how they might continue on ministering to people and letting them know of how God is good and how God provides.
Mi nombre es Francisco Javier Ríos.
This is Francisco Javier Ríos.
Mi edad son 29 años.
And he's 29 years old.
Mi nombre es Saraí Gutiérrez.
This is Saraí Gutiérrez.
Y tengo 31 años.
And she's 31 years old.
Mi nombre es Francisco Javier.
This is Francisco Javier, and he is 14 years old.
Mi nombre es Marcos Alberto.
This is Marcos Alberto.
Y tengo 12 años.
He's 12 years old.
Adrián Osvaldo.
And this is Adrián Osvaldo. He's 9 years old. ¿Y cómo se llama la niña que falta?
Es Adriana Saraí.
And there's also Adriana Saraí.
9 años.
She's 9 years old also. She's not here right now.
Básicamente, pues, como veremos, somos 6 de familia.
You know, basically, as you can see, we're 6, a family of 6.
2 cuartos, un bañito, pues, casa prestada.
You know, we're living in these two rooms with just a bathroom in a home that it's been loaned to them.
Queremos un poquito más de espacio y privacidad de para uno mismo.
You know, and what they're looking for is, you know, a home of their own, you know, a place of their own, and also a little bit more privacy, you know, for themselves. So this is why they have that need for that home.
Pues, sería una bendición bien enorme, pastor.
You know, she knows that this would be a very big blessing.
Han sido 15 años de estar batallando, luchando por algo propio, algo de nosotros.
You know, it's been 15 years that they've been working toward, you know, hard towards, you know, getting or building something for themselves.
Y una casa sería, significaría seguridad.
You know, and a home will come to be or signify, you know, security.
Protección para mis hijos.
You know, protection for their children.
Algo que fuera propio de ellos.
You know, something that would be for them. They would own.
Y una bendición.
And obviously a very big blessing.